today I'm making a gingerbread cookie pie with pumpkin ice cream and chocolate sauce. I love using Pillsbury gingerbread cookie dough because I'm super busy around the holidays and I want to make something that's going to impress my guests, but I don't want to spend hours in the kitchen. With one cool tool, which is this cast iron pan, you will completely impress your guests and you can make this dish. Just grease the cast iron pan with some butter. These are heavy, but they work so well for the cookie pie. The crust on the edges gets crispy and the center stays ooey and gooey. Cut open your gingerbread cookie dough. You're gonna cut a pretty generous portion. I would imagine that two people would share one of these cookie pies. And now, you can either get in there with a spoon and smooth the dough into the pan, or just get in there with your hands, whatever you're more comfortable with. You wanna create a crust, but you still want the center to be ooey gooey. It's ready to go into the oven. You're gonna reheat the oven to 350 degrees and cook the cookie pie for about 10 to 12 minutes. Meanwhile, while the cookie's baking, we're gonna make a simple chocolate sauce. So just pour in bittersweet chocolate chunks into this double boiler. I'm gonna add a little bit of honey. It's gonna give it a smooth, beautiful texture. And this flavor, honey, goes with gingerbread, it goes with pumpkin. And then I'm gonna do a touch of cinnamon. Cinnamon and chocolate are classic combination. And then, of course, just a little bit of butter. 2 tablespoons. As this water's simmering underneath, you melt everything together. The chocolate's melting, the cinnamon is combining, and by the time this butter melts, the chocolate sauce will be ready. Gingerbread cookie pies are out of the oven, they smell amazing, and they're ready to get ice cream on top. I chose pumpkin ice cream just because it's a favorite of mine and I think it goes great with gingerbread. You could absolutely use any flavor you love. You're just gonna take a really generous scoop of pumpkin ice cream, go right in the center, start to melt, and then right when it's ready to serve, you take your gorgeous chocolate sauce and just drizzle it right over. Yum! And it's complete. This is your Pillsbury gingerbread cookie pie with pumpkin ice cream and chocolate sauce.